Becca.
Whenever you're ready, and I will take your leash.
Becca, come here.
Look, Tori, you're next, then the side. Side? Siberia? You're after the duck toller.
You're putting too much expectation on me, Josh.
Come on, sit.
They're in the whole board, they're games off the phone.
Good.
You're putting too much pressure on me.
Yeah, at least we can.
Exactly. Sure. Should we leave it? No.
The other day, so Sherry. Why? Mad at me? She
I'm the rally chairperson in London, and somebody sent an email regarding rally, which I knew nothing about.
Oh, really?
And she answered it. And when I caught wind of it, two people had already answered things. And I did a reply once, but she thought I was the rally chair. And my assistant had really brought to my attention. She called me for 30 seconds. She said, well, you don't check your email up. And I said, hey, nobody called me to say there was a rally email. Leave it alone. If you really want to run rally, I'll let you run it. This morning they told me, you have a rally email, you should check.
Well, you should have at least gotten the email. You didn't get it at all.
I don't check my email every day because I don't have a computer. But by the time I got the email, everyone had replied to me that it was not a good business.
Watch me. Yes, yes.
Okay.
Good girl.
Yes, good girl.
Thank you.
That was excellent.
Thanks.